Internal guylines are much less common than external ones, but are just as important. All Slingfin tents are outfitted with the hardware for internal guylines. Internal guylines perform the same function as external guylines, but they do it from the inside of the tent and require no extra stakes. Our internal guylines are meant to be installed across the head and foot ends of our portal, crossbow, and windsaber tents, and only at the head end of the two-light and two-light trek. The guylines included with the tent can be used both externally or internally. In the bottom and top corners of your Slingfin tent, you'll notice black O-rings stitched to the tent body. These O-rings are what you'll use to install the internal guylines. Run the end of the guyline that isn't attached to the clam cleat through the O-ring at the top corner of the tent. Put the end of the cord through the wider end of the clam cleat so that the pointed part of the clam cleat is facing the tent floor. Tie the other end of the guyline to the floor O-ring on the other side of the tent so the guyline crosses the end of the tent diagonally. We recommend a bowline for this. Repeat it on the other side so the guylines cross to form an X at the end of the tent. Install guylines at both ends for maximum strength. When the wind picks up, just put tension on the guylines using the clam cleats. The O-rings are located where the tent body clips to the poles and also correspond to the toggles that connect the poles to the fly. This system directly transfers the stress from the tent poles and fabric to the stakes. You can leave them installed even when you take the tent down, so they're always there when you need them. Our internal guy system offers a huge increase in strength for almost no additional weight. When used in conjunction with external guylines, they dramatically increase your tent's resistance to the elements and help keep you safe when you're deep in the backcountry. We hope this video was helpful. Please visit us at www.slingfin.com for more helpful tips.